Yeah. you doing? I'm Jack with Carolina Carriage Superstore. And Superstore is exactly what we are, meaning that we offer everything from the horse, the carriage, the buggy, any type of horse tack related. We also build carriages here, do carriage repairs here on the premises. We have a welding and fabrication shop. I am actually a metal fabricator, a designer, and an engineer. So it is something that is very important to me. I'm always looking to redesign something or upgrade or better a piece of product. And that means everything that I see around here, you can bet Jack's already been thinking and trying to upgrade that piece of vehicle. All right, to get right on to the little item we have today is I have a full cart that we have actually redesigned and built here on the premises. And this carriage and this little cart is absolutely has more options than any other full cart or implement to ever be made. This thing actually has about 25 different options with one vehicle. This basically is your standard little standard size cart, and this thing would fit everything from a 14 hand horse to a mid-size. We also built another cart that fits everything from a standard horse, halflinger size, to extra large draft. This vehicle is designed, and all of my vehicles are designed to work with everything from out in the fields with a plow, scrape blades, bottom plows, cultivators. Also available is three-point hitch options. And this vehicle, believe it or not, is designed to hook with one horse and up to six with the same vehicle. This vehicle is also designed to ride one passenger or use as a training device, and also is designed, the same cart can be modified with a very quick connection system to go up to a 9-passenger vehicle. Nobody has ever designed a vehicle with this many options. It is definitely something, a total new design in the full cart industry. All right, this is cart number two. This would be option number two. This cart here would fit anything. It's called a more cart, meaning a lot more cart for your money. This cart is all powder coat finish, has extended platform in it. This one has shafts on it that will fit a standard horse or draft in one set of shafts by just moving the shafts in and out. That's an option that nobody else offers. This cart also has an extended platform giving you room to get in and out of your cart with a much, much easier entry. This cart right here has a bench seat on it, which all of our carts, every option you see is available on every cart, and every item that you see will work off of one cart on the other. Everything is a quick connect change. Everything, to change it from the fenders to no fenders, is two bolts. To take the seat off and on is two bolts, and they all are quick connects. Okay, this carriage right here, this particular one, has a two-passenger type seat on it with extended platform. Also, buddy bearings on the wheels. You never have to pull the bearings off. Also, all of our carriages are designed with a pole that you can work from a one horse and change it to a pole going from one horse up to six or just a team. And all of our carts have that option, the smaller one, the larger one, or whatever. They also have a park brake on them, or a drag brake, meaning that if you need to apply pressure to the vehicle to give the horse a little bit more workout ability, you can simply put the brake on partially and heavier the load. Okay? All right, that would pretty much do it on cart number two. Take number three. This carriage right here, this little cart is what we call our deluxe cart. This cart has a much larger platform to get in and out. This cart right here has the option of changing the shaft or tongue weight to go from an extra large draft all the way down to a pony. I can put 500 pounds in the seat and have 7 pound of tongue weight. By doing that, I made a 18 inch adjustment. The seat slides back and forth, giving you more seat adjustment and tongue weight adjustment than any other thing to ever be manufactured. Johnny, would you show them right quick how much get right over here, if you would, and video this. And Johnny, would you slide that seat forward to show them the versatility on that seat right there? And by the way, this seat will set three full-size adults in the seat. Is that all the way to the front, Johnny?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now this, even with the seat all the way in the front, has actually more entry and leg room than any other car to be designed. And I think everybody knows who our competitor is in that market. The guys that make that one, that you can't even, a big guy can't even get in and out of the seat. All right, watch how this seat moves to the back, and when the seat moves to the rear, it takes tongue weight off. So, keep your seat even, Johnny. Okay. Now, you can actually set 500 pound in the seat, 500 pound seat weight, and have 7 pounds of tongue weight. Moving the seat forward will increase the shaft weight or tongue weight, meaning to get a better ride and to make it easier on your horse or your team. That is a great, great option there. This one also, two bolts changes this thing from a one horse to a two horse team setup, okay? This one also, take a close look at these shafts right here. This is an option nobody else has ever offered, going from a standard size horse halflinger to a extra large draft, whichever you so desire to do. This vehicle is also available with 3-point hitch, single work seat, and also a the 3-point hitch mechanism, to where you're allowed to pull any Class A type implement. The options on this cart is totally unbelievable and unreal. Again, powder coated braking system from anything that you want, from hydraulic to band to no brake. Also, us being the engineer and the designer of the cart, it is no problem with anything that you may want that we will custom build for you. We also make an easy entry step. There's 30 something options that we offer for this cart that is available that you can inquire, ask about, or if you wanted something custom made, you know, that's not a problem here. Anything that you want, everything's built here, so the shaft options are unlimited. Anything from a two horse pole to up to a six horse hitch or whatever. We're gonna show you another option in a second here. Also, this vehicle, you can get it with a tongue that you can put it on a 2-inch ball and pull it right down the highway at 80 miles an hour if so desired to do so. We're going to continue to show you just a couple more options on this. This seat, like I say, is wide enough to seat three adults at 200 pounds each. Nobody's ever made a seat with this much width on it and this much leg room and availability there. All the carriages come with a system already on them for a trailer hitch ball or any other option that you want. You're unlimited from some of the options are, you can actually get a fringe type top for it, pole shafts, farm seat, the standard size seat, extra large seat, cushions or no cushions, everything from spoke wheels to chrome wheels to steel wheels, fenders with or without, tire sizes from 13 to 16. The front guard are available in different sizes and length. Easy entry steps. Also is available as lights, whip holders, cup holders, beverage holders, and sled runners. You can also take this same cart and use it in the wintertime by just unbolting the wheel and putting on sled runners. And now we've converted this cart into a sled that, and we're going to show you in just a few minutes, we can make this thing into a sled that would haul anywhere from one passenger up to nine. Okay. This is one more option that will blow your mind. Keep in mind, now this is the same cart we started out with one little bitty seat on it, and we went from a two-passenger bench seat to a three-passenger bench seat with a fully adjustment of the slide back and forward. Actually, slide that seat back forward, Johnny, right quick. Johnny, slide that seat forward. But all of the seats and all of the shaft weight is adjustable on all of our carts and carriages. Meaning by being able to adjust the shaft weight or tongue weight, you also adjust in the ride and also making it easier on the horse. This right here is something we came up with, and this will actually, you can get this with just one back seat on it if you want to, or you can actually order it with double seats. So now we have changed this thing from a cart, a work implement, to a pleasure cart, and now we have converted it into a wagon or wagonette. We also, still the options are unlimited. If you can think of it and design, draw it, give me a rough drawing. If you can think of it, I can make it. This carriage right here is basically the same as the front carriage. These seats are adjustable so you can get the weight you want. This one is also available with a top. But this now moves you on up to a position to where you can go from one passenger to nine people with simply a drop of one 2-inch ball on your vehicle, and you could actually pull this behind anything else you wanted to as well. Okay, here we go again. Now, the one great thing that we didn't mention about these carts, man, they've got more options than anything to ever be made. If you don't own one of these, you need one. Okay? When you get through playing with your cart or carriage, you simply slide the seat forward.
And it's got runners made on this cart right here.
It's got runners made on this cart right here.
Just sits it on its back right there. So when you're not using the cart,
you actually put this cart in your shed, in your barn, and you're not, that cart total is not taking up but 5 foot of storage space. This is your tag-along cart, which, by the way, two bolts converts that into this. Basically, you're getting two carts is what that is. Everything that I build is a quick connect two bolts. So every one of these options, every one of these carts you've seen, there's only two bolts to change one of these carts to the other. This is our front cart right there. Also on the shafts, if you don't have the length in the barn to store the shaft, what did I say? Two bolts, takes the shafts off. You still got something to roll it around with. Two bolts takes the shafts off the cart. Now the cart has taken up a total of only 5 foot in your barn, and it is very easy to handle. You know, that's, but like I say, the options never end. Anything that you want to custom built on this carriage or your own carriage or anything else, feel free to call us at Carolina Carriage Superstore. Thank you very much for your time, and if you have any questions, contact us, let us know. This is our new carriage cart that we built. It's a training cart as well as an exercise, daily exercise cart. It's available with three different size wheels. This is a cart that no one offers anything to compare. With the adjustable shaft weight, making an easier ride. The shafts are also detachable for hauling and storage as well. If you look right here, we have our shafts designed to where you've actually got six different adjustments on the height and angle of the shaft, meaning that you can get the weight the way you want it on the horse and the angle of the seat. It's an easy entry cart. It's all powder coated as well. The seat is adjustable forward and back. Now you can adjust the weight of the shaft and, of course, to get the ride correct. Hold on the front of that a second, Johnny, with both hands there. This cart's very light on the shaft, but it's very, very easy and comfortable to sit in this cart because it's designed. You ride your feet up on the front platform versus sitting like this. This cart is designed to work in a very comfortable mode. We also, as no one else has ever done, to get the cart more versatile, we actually, if you'll come over here, Kelly, a little closer, the axle also is adjustable. You can move the axle forward and backward. Again, it is very important to get the correct ride in a carriage or cart to get the shaft weight right. The seat is also mounted on a spring steel mount that is fully adjustable backwards and forwards. Everything on our carts always have a lot of adjustment to give you a better ride and make it easier on the horse. This is a carriage that, this is a cart that no one has ever built anything
exactly like this.
We have a little trouble with our microphone here, but bear with us, hopefully we can get it right. But it's available with fenders or without. Three different size wheels. And also even down to a pneumatic type tire with an automotive type wheel for training purposes. I think you'll find this to be one of the most updated carts on the market today. Thank you for looking at our product, and we're looking forward, and we're always having new product available.
If you have any questions at all,
do not hesitate to call or contact us. This cart is I think is a quite unusual piece. Also, it is available with three different size of shafts, meaning this horse, this same cart, can be used on everything from a 14 hand horse up to an 18 hand horse. Thank you very much for looking.